Let's go.
I think we're gonna do Shiva, and then Grand Summon Bahamut, and then use Yojimbo to be the last. Right. I guess we'll just chill and play out.
You're late, Auron. I know. Hey.
Huh?
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
Well, then, I mean, you know. Let's end this.
Dad?
Yeah?
I hate you.
I know.
He's about
you
to
know
cool.
What you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin. Completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. Mm-hmm. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Well then, let's go!
Comes.
I promise this will be quick! Hit me with all you got, Dad!
I'm gonna mess you up. we're gonna Zanmato him. We're gonna chop him in half in a second. Combined powers of Dick Boy, Mosquito Woman, and Bee. Could unleash like the super lasers. And I think I'm gonna unleash the super laser on the next one. So let's chop them in half. Get it done. Does it hurt? No. Please don't kill you though.
What's the number again? How much do I have to?
16.
Okay. Okay. Woo. Keep Yuna alive. Please hit like Titus. Nice. Big. Okay. Let's go, Yojimbo. I thought about. I actually thought about changing my name to Yojimbo, but obviously there's copyright. But that's a cool username. That would be a great alt. I think I might name an Overwatch alt after that. Have an account called Yojimbo. I wouldn't like. Brand, because obviously that's someone else's character. But look at this badass! And if you think he's not badass, watch what he does. You cannot control him. Oh my god, what the fuck? You can only pay him.
That is like ultimate thing. Like you do the math, there's like an internal math thing to it. Oh shit. No. No, please. Okay. We're okay. He's alive? Please. No. I'm so scared. Please don't kill him. Oh, please don't get another move.
He's gonna do another move. Please give me a turn. I'm so scared. Please give me another turn. Please give me another turn. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, come on, man! Jeez, why does he get, like, 6 turns? Jesus Christ! Okay. 16,384.5 Kill him! Rest in pasta sauce.
You'll cry. You're gonna cry. You always cry. See? You're crying.
I hate you, Dad.
Save it for later.
Right. We've got a job to do, don't we?
Good. That's right. You are my son, after all.
You know, for the first time I'm glad to have you as my father.
Sir Jack, I should...
No! Yuna! There's no time!
Oh, here he comes!
You stay away!
Yuna, you know what to do. The Aeons!
We Aeons!
We Aeons!
Call them!
Call me!
Call us!
Dead.
Yes.
Yes. Yep.
Here it comes!
I'm getting dizzy. I'm getting dizzy. Stop. Oh god. I'm gonna throw up. I'm gonna throw up. What now?
Yuna!
Uh-huh. That one. What? Oh, it's gonna turn evil! Oh, this is gonna be cool. Cool. So, I think I have just like auto life on. Okay. Let's go this way. Nice. We won't do grand summon. But let's do Oh, I can't. Oh, okay. What is that one? Death? I want to say Bahamut for the. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's laser him down. Let's get rid of this guy. Thank you. Bro, I kinda wanna speed this up because of all the summonings. I might just do that. I think I'm gonna speed it up. Just because the summonings are gonna take so freaking long. And the cutscenes aren't sped up anyway. Let's do Yojimbo next. Plus we've already seen like all the summonings. More or less. There's Yojimbo. There's Yojimbus things turning evil Yojimbo. Let's just slice him a bit. And then we'll summon If. We haven't seen the If in summon, so I'll slow it down. For any summon that we haven't seen, I'll slow it down so you guys can see. Because they are pretty cool, but they're not cool when you watch them. That summon. Yeah. See, it's so much nicer when it's sped up, it just goes. And then Dark Ifrit. And it always misses. Let's summon, Ixion. You guys haven't seen this one. Now he's... Wait. Why does the evil version have brown hair instead of white hair? Let's hit it with some cool shit. Okay, let's go. Up, left bumper, down, right bumper, duh, duh, duh. Whoa. Oh. Oh, well that was easy. I didn't know they only had 5,000 HP. That's crazy. Another one. Give us another one. You haven't seen Veil Force, something. I'll do slow on that one. Makes sense. Jet was the main, like, final boss, and, like, according to the guys, this is, like, an impossible to lose fight, because even if they do deal a bunch of damage, all your heroes have auto life, so that's what those halos are, so if they ever get low, they automatically cast a spell that cures everything, revives, or if they die, they auto-res, I think, is what it is. Summon something cool. Is that all I can summon, really? Okay. We'll speed up because we've seen this one before. Do 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 do. Plus Muhammad is great. There we go. Damn! Dead. Inverted colors. I think they just invert the colors and add some cool runes. I do like the evil forms though, they look cool. I really like them. Who's next? Okay. Another one. We get to see the evil version, so that'll. That looks sick. Let's banish it. Boom. This is gonna hurt. And we give him one of these too. There we go. Bam. 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 It's kind of weird. Maybe I should have done the other one. Oh, he's dead. Okay. That's everything, right? Isn't it? Boss champ? That's what you get. He's smaller in person.
Everyone?
This is the last time we fight together. Okay?
Huh?
Huh?
What I'm trying to say is, after we beat you, Yevon, I'll disappear.
What are you talking about?
I am a dream.
I'm saying goodbye.
Not now.
No.
I know it's selfish, but this is my story.
Let's go. Let's do... I always wonder what's gonna happen here. Let's try this. This is gonna hurt. That didn't do anything. Oh, I was the left stick! I was doing the left stick! Oh my god! Oh, okay, whatever. Who cares? Doesn't even hurt him anyway. Who gives a shit? What? What? Let's do Riku then. Let's see what she does. Let's do some bullshit. Let's see what she does. I know what she does. You guys don't know what she does. Let's do... Door of Tomorrow, because I don't know what that does, and a grenade. Let's see what happens. Tall boy. Okay. Now we have... Oh. Let's go with, Waka instead. White it is. Oops. Oops, I fucked up. Oh, and he doesn't have break the damage though. Man, this sucks when you can't summon an Aeon, but like we also can't die. So like watch. Oh, he didn't kill. Osmos, water damage! Oh no, it's absorbed. Let's just do the Let's do a different one. So yeah, let's do shooting star instead. Let's see what this does. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, it. Y B X A Beth. 27,000. Should I? I think I can cast Reflect on him, and then he'll just heal us. Let's do that. Yuna. White magic. Reflect. Boom. Haha. Now this should kill us. Oh, it does, like, 3/4. You can't power him, he's got reflect. Right? Okay, so they still can. They can still heal him. For whatever reason. But I don't think the spell cure on is. Also, Ultima weapons deal more based on how healthy everyone is. Let's use this guy's thing. Maybe that'll do something. Self-destruct. Sure! Why not? He just walked up and exploded! Wait, what? But you had reflect. What is going on? Wait, his deals more damage the lower he is. Oh my god. He's just straight up gone. I didn't think he'd just die like that. I'm gonna be honest. Do I have... Let's do haste gun. Another power away. Yo, what does it take to kill this bitch? Stop. He doesn't even do anything to me. Okay. It's gonna work. But I have auto life, right? So I just can't lose. Yeah, I literally can't lose. Where is the other dude, by the way? Like, I thought that I'd be able to put another person on the field after he died, but he's just gone. Okay, man. Take a sip. I can't silence him, eh? Okay, I'm getting tired of this. I'm getting tired of watching these animations. It's taking too fucking long. What do I do? Delay Buster won't really work. I'll do X Potion on me, because I deal more damage the more health I have. That's just... Do you see what I mean? Like, the animations? Like, it takes 20 years. Titus is, like, useless. Let's do Waka instead. Is there any way to silence? I think I need to dispel first. Power wave. I wonder what that one's gonna do. Power wave. Wow. Yeah, let's try dispelling. No, that's not fun. Now? Okay, am I just gonna be here forever? Is that the goal of this fight? Is that... what can I do? Yemen is fighting company by two pagodas. Use high end, but the power is under constant fate. Yemen likes magic that disables party actions in battle, like push by him. Every time Yemen possesses them, they take on the appearance of death, just rest, fine, blah blah. What? That's it? Okay. I guess I'll just keep trying to beat his ass. Oh, we got him! We got him. Going on. We did it. Oh, I'm just cracking my toes. Look at these dudes. Gotta love those PS2 character models. Does the bird do it? What's the point? What's the point? I didn't even get a salute from a chocobo. What's the point? Everyone saved. Day is saved. Who's this? Oh, it's that dude. Everyone's happy. The world is saved forever. Forever and ever and ever. Why does that one icon kind of look like a 69? Actually, it doesn't just kind of look like it is a 69. That's straight up 69. Oh, that's Veil Form. Oh, it's gonna show all of the faith being free. Dust to dust. Look at that. Who's that one? Is that Shiva? Yeah. Are we gonna see all of them? Oh, there's it. Oh no, that's one. E.T. Go home. Sending.
don't stop.
But I...
Goodbye.
It's all right.
See you guys later. You were cool.
It's been long enough. This is your world now.
Cursor! Oh!
To go.
No.
I'm sorry I couldn't show you Xanarkand. Goodbye.
Oh. Hey!
We're gonna see you again!
Yuna!
Huh? Oh. Dude, I'm ethereal. Straight up.
We'll be right back.
This is so sad.
Yuna, it's time.
This is so sad.
Everyone has lost something precious. Everyone here has lost homes, dreams, and friends. Everybody? Now, Sin is finally dead. Now, Spira is ours again. Working together. Now we can make new homes for ourselves and new dreams. Although I know the journey will be hard, we have lots of time. Together, we will rebuild Spira. The road is ahead of us, so let's start out today. Never forget them.
Oh man, such a good game. Thanks for watching. Is it really the end now?